Now on three, how to look good naked.
This is Vincent Brown standing in for Gok Wong. You can contact the program at vinb.brown_naked or on the Twitter machine at Baps out.
Right, girls. My quest to make the women of Ireland feel better about themselves continues. Tonight I meet Angela, a mother of two from Dunshaughlin.
All right, Angela. What is it exactly that you don't like about yourself?
Well, I suppose I don't like my bottom.
What is this predisposition that what women like you have for going around with tiny, microscopic little arses? Your arse is hugely, hugely, hugely impressive. It's fantastic arse. Get your kit off.
Here?
Yeah, of course here. Here, where else? Where else but here? Let the dog see the rabbit. Get it off.
It's clear to me that Angela is completely lacking in personal self-confidence.
All right, how do you feel?
I just feel disgusting.
What do you mean disgusting? What do you mean disgusting? Look at you. You're a beautiful woman. How could you possibly feel disgusting? What's your bra size?
36B.
What? All right, put up your arms.
What?
I said put your arms in the air. Give me a look at those bangers. High in the air. All right. You're a 36 double F.
With our bra size sorted, it's time to check out Angela's wardrobe.
All right, Angela, tell me about these clothes. What's going on with these clothes?
These are my everyday clothes.
No, I didn't ask you that. I said, what do you notice about these clothes?
They're all dark?
They're all dark, yeah. Exactly, they're all dark. Are you hoping to line out for the New Zealand rugby team, Angela?
No, Vincent.
No, right. Girlfriend, listen to me. You have got to stop hiding that magnificent body of yours. You've got to stick out those baps and show off that fantastic rear arse. Now, Angela, I want you to repeat after me, my baps are gorgeous.
No,
my baps are gorgeous. Say it.
My baps are gorgeous.
Again.
My baps are gorgeous.
All right, now louder.
My baps are gorgeous.
Say, I love my baps.
I love my baps.
Now shout it, I love my baps.
I love my baps.
I love my baps.
I love my baps.
Now shout it, I love my baps. I love my baps. Now jump up and down. I love my baps. I love my baps. I love my baps.
It's time to hit the shops.
There's a dress up here now that I think.
No, that's like something John Burton would wear. No, I've seen Ursula Halligan actually wearing that. That doesn't suit at all. Look, why aren't you listening to me? I am the fashion expert here. Yeah. It's lovely. If you want to look like something that's been slaughtered in the Serengeti.
After a bit of makeup and a little work on the hair, it's time to show off the brand new Angela to her family and friends.
All right, Angela's going to come in a moment. The emphasis here is on style, but this budget has, yielded significant, hugely significant results. All right, the moment of truth has arrived. Family, I want you to meet the new Angela. Look at that arse. Look at those bangers. Hugely, hugely impressive transformation from this woman. Angela, I have one more surprise for you. All right. Look what I've created. A monument to your beauty.